Hey guys, Pixelate Dragon here. Hey, I'm gonna win another Pokemon Heart Gold vid. What, Alex? No. So, we're continuing from last place when we were here. And stuff kept appearing and we kept catching stuff. Catching? With Jimmy!
Jimmy like
food. By the power of Jimmy, I command you to die!
Okay, but check out my Pokemon Silver video on my channel. Okay, so check out my Pokemon Silver video on my channel.
X6 Shadow Beast XX.
Yeah, that's my brother.
You know him.
And we're not twins.
Here's one. Alex is 1 year older than me.
Oh, no, you're 1 year older than me.
Oh, I know. I'm 1 year older than him. And, I'm 1 year older than him and 1 inch taller than him. Water gun, by the power of Jimmy, you shall die. And you are dead. Yeah. Da, la, 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 la. I hate all these hoot-hoots. Okay. Woo, green apricorn. My Pokemon needs healing. Especially Jimmy, who keeps following me around all the place. I wonder when Jimmy will evolve. So right now I've got Jimmy, Jack, Bill, and Gary Oak as my Pokemon. What's the other guy do? Come on, heal balls. I think I might need some heal balls. About 7, please. Thanks. Bop, 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 bop. It is a stupid recessor. Go, Jimmy. Use, I don't even have any time for this. Why must you do this to me, God?
Yeah, I know. Scratch it. Trainer fight, like that's a good one at least. A youngster, I think this might be. Yeah, youngster Joey. Oh, the first youngster you always fight. Well, actually, every single time I'm a youngster's called Joey, it has a Rattata for some reason. Jimmy grew to level 10. Ah, oh, come on. Cool, I got a child's phone number. Oh cool, this one has two Pokemon. A Pidgey against a crocodile. Seriously, you choose a bird just to fight against a crocodile. That could easily eat the bird. Bad choice. You mean Jimmy? Yeah, my starter Pokemon, Jimmy. It's called a Totodile.
And now you're trying to make a rat fight a crocodile. I'm still cleaning up stuff. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry to keep you waiting. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already know that. Oh, I'm like a bug catcher. You're trying to play bug catcher Dawn. Or is it Dan? I don't know. Up. Whoa, Jimmy Goose level 11. Why did it have to be a Rattata? I'm not in the mood for caves right now. Wonder what color apricorn this bush produces. What does that mean? I think it means black. Okay, how much Pokemon? that's my amount. I'm going to annihilate yours because you're going to eat it. That gotta be level 2.
What's this?
Water gun, and I'm going to just beat it, literally. One water gun and it's down. What's the next? Caterpie, something, another caterpie. Weedle? What? Why are you here? Oh, water gun. Well, this is getting easy. Okay, caterpie again. Just use one water gun and it'll be down. XP points. Oh, that's not bad.
That.
I'll choose Gary Oak. And he'll fight about the against the bell spike so I can catch it. My heel balls.
Yes, I will. Because I name literally everything I catch. And I'll name it.
Sophie. Ready, ready, a nice tall grass.
A professor appears.
Well, I could get Sophie a bit of training and some of my other guys in training. For Sophie. Fun whip. Buzz is recorded.
Oh, I know those are amazing. Pokemon games, and they record videos of your bats and those. That's cool.
There we go. Okay. I guess it's an orangey acorn. Oh, no, it's a yellow acorn. Huh? Well, yep. What's the hurry? Have you gone to the Pokemon gym? You can test your Pokemon in the shop there. There's a radio package for all trainers. Pokemon!
Wait, is that? Yep, that's right, that's a Wooper. I gotta catch the Wooper. That's great. You've got to be kidding me. I hate my life. Another Pokemon. What is it? Another Wooper. Okay, can we use this one? Don't mess it up. Water gun will work since we're both water types. What? But wait. Fine. Okay, next time. Bag, Pokeballs, Heal Ball. Use it. Work. It's a will.